There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you're way up high and you look below at the world you've left and the things you know, little more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you're way up high and you're on your own in a world like none that you've ever known, where the sky is lead and the earth is stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you'd never dare, cause you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. A big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And she gives you food and she gives you rest, and she draws you close to her giant breasts, and you know things now that you never knew before. Not till the sky. Only just when you made a friend at all, and you know she's big but you don't feel small, someone bigger than her comes along to the hall to swallow you for lunch. And your heart is lead and your stomach is stone, and you're really scared being all alone. And it's then when you long for the things you've left in the world you know, and the little you own, the fun is done. You steal what you can and run, and scramble down and look below, and the world you know begins to grow. The roof, the house, and your mother at the door. The roof, the house, and the world you never thought to explore. And you think of all of the things you've seen, and you wish that you could live in between, and you're back again, only different than before. After the sky, there are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky.